Hello my dear students, this video covers the questions and answers of chapter 3 of class 4A social studies. The name of the chapter is timelines and calendars. So let's start. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. Which historical event is used as the starting point of the Gregorian calendar? Answer is, the birth of Christ is used as the starting point of the Gregorian calendar. Question number 2. Which century are we in now? Answer is, we are now in 21st century. Question number 3. Explain the difference in counting years between the CE and BCE years. Answer is, the CE years are counted forwards from the year 1, whereas the BCE years are counted backwards from the year 1. Question number 4. Name two events that happened in the CE years. Answer is, the two events that happened in the CE years are, number 1, Mahatma Gandhi was born in 1869 CE. Number 2, India became independent in 1947 CE. Question number 5, give one similarity and one difference between the Gregorian and Saka calendars. Answer is, the similarity is both have 365 days in a year and 366 days in a leap year. The difference is that the date in the Saka calendar is always 78 years less than the date in the Gregorian calendar.